story, but it, when they speak, I'm going to say that it will last is it 3 months. So when I drove in here, I thought this must be the governor's office. It was unbelievable to think that this office belongs to some auditors. And even before I go further, AG, I think I have a deal for you. Because when I had the cost of this project at 160, why don't you send to the county government for double the price? In fact, yeah, you're a good business, I think. The form of AI, this is called AIA. Department of Department. Because currently where the governor is, it's the captain, it's a squad actually. The captain sitting in the office. Was put in some corner there. The entire governor, the deputy governor's office is not even, the space is not even this long. So if you want to take this offer very seriously. Because that money will help you also with so many offices. Mandela and Machakos and everywhere else. I have to say that looking at this project, having had the price, having had the completion period, this has also restored my faith in the public works department. I thought for once public works were, if they were to be signed a project like this, the price should be 2 billion. Because I'm told in instance, in our places in this country, where public works come with a big queue of a road of 500 meters, 300 million shillings. So if this still could put up, I think, public works, it means to say that officers who still remain in public works who are true to their work, and we say thank you very much. We thank you a lot. AG, the county government have been informed also of taking space in this building. Around 4 departments want to come here, 4 CECs. So we also want to thank you. And therefore, on behalf of the governor of Garissa County, we want to thank everybody who was involved in this project. And my offer still stands. If you want to send this building at 30 million, the county government of Garissa is still thank you. And now it's my pleasure to welcome the guest of honor, Ambassador Saleh. And where we come from, when the guest of honor stands, and it is Ambassador Saleh, please, everybody stand up and welcome him to the family.